Just into the newsroom tonight, we've learned a motorcyclist injured earlier this month in a crash has died. Springs police say 41-year-old Anthony Moore was southbound on I-25 when he went to take the MLK bypass and lost control. He died at the hospital later on. Excessive speed and alcohol suspected to have played a role.